Located on the Southern California coast, San Diego can offer the perfect family getaway.
The climate in San Diego is just about perfect. Imagine days that with beautiful blue skies, very little rain, and an average daytime high of around 70 degrees. Just about perfect every day.
Start your weekend at Balboa Park, located in the heart of the city.
Balboa Park started in 1868, and it has grown ever since. Today, it's 1,200 acres, and it has some great buildings that were left over from the international expositions of 1915 and also 1935.
Balboa Park is also home to the internationally famous San Diego Zoo.
The San Diego Zoo is probably the most famous zoo in the world. It's also a great educational experience for the kids because they're going to see the animals, more than 4,000 of them, not in cages, but in their natural habitats. The Elephant Odyssey is the newest attraction at the San Diego Zoo. It's a 7-acre habitat with a family of Asian elephants.
For the more adventurous types, Legoland stacks up with a day of roller coasters and family fun.
Once you get there, you're going to have 50 rides and attractions at this amusement park, but with a twist. All of the displays are made from Lego bricks. You'll even see life-size fire trucks, giraffes, dinosaurs. This is a great destination for families with kids ages 12 and under. That's who's going to enjoy this the most.
Back in San Diego, stroll through Old Town, the city's oldest neighborhood and a genuine historical hotspot.
Old Town San Diego is an open-air museum where they've collected historic buildings all in one place. You can see a Spanish hacienda. You can see magnificent Queen Anne Victorian mansions.
Neighborhoods offer unique taste from around the world.
Little Italy is an urban neighborhood just north of downtown where you're going to be able to go walk in the streets and sip an espresso, have a gelato, all with an Italian flair.
San Diego's beaches give visitors a chance to put their toes in the sand.
The beaches are San Diego's pride and joy, and there are so many of them to choose from. Everybody in San Diego has their favorite. Ocean Beach is like a small town, but with great waves, so a lot of surfers go there. If you want to go people watching, check out the people on the boardwalk at Mission Beach.
For the latest on where to eat, shop, and play on your weekend getaway, pick up a copy of Travel and Leisure magazine or visit travelandleisure.com.